everyone, and welcome back to Life on Skate. Today, we're doing our first gameplay video, which is going to be Tabs. So, Totally Accurate Battle Simulator. Now, today, we're just going to be playing some of the campaign. We'll do some sandbox fun stuff later, but let's get straight into it. We have greater numbers, so I believe we are going to win this one. Sorry for the silence. Peasant, that is math, 18. So, Asian warriors now. Right now, Sean will be going crazy. So, we use Wen. The whole these spray arrows. So I'm gonna wait to see if they do anything. No. This isn't gonna work. To clear our side. Watches again, but farther back, so. And the top of the thing is gonna look funny. You don't have it in free. Or sandwich, whatever it's called. So, now we should hit them. Hopefully. Yes. No. Maybe so. Okay, we're not gonna use these things. Turn clear. Oh, I hate the lag. Maybe it's because I have so much lag. We're gonna go back to Asia. You can hear their little dude noises. Here, 150. So I might have to go to the Vikings. Call that cut. person. So I think it's a combination of equipment, like this. Now we are going to use some because money reasons, I'm kind of perfect for this, so I'm gonna put one guy there and then one peasant. Because I can do math. Or maths. One peasant. I know it's not gonna help that much, but I'm a perfectionist with money, so. Now we wait and watch. Because we completely fail, yeah. Completely failing here. So. Let's go. Why do I have a feeling we're gonna fail? Anyway, I think we have more in numbers than them, technically, but the field men are what really is annoying because they can literally take no damage if you hit them. Oh, that guy right there just kind of killed that guy. Yeah, in the back. So you can only kill these guys from the back, the left or right. Okay. Yep, guys, scatty. Chaos. I prefer not to move, honestly, I'm just gonna move. Why do the footmen wear buckets on their pants? If anyone can tell me that, honestly. Oh, and if this video can get maybe like 5 likes, I might do a live stream later this month. Maybe at the end of the month. Every month. So if this video gets 5 likes, I'll do that. Okay? Bam? Okay. Yeah. Alright. And that's not to get likes, I just kind of want to. So that's what I do. Skip a little bit, so it's really long. I have some fun things to do, free play. I've done some stuff before. I've really never played campaign. Campaign, guys! Yeah. I mean, I've played campaign before, but honestly, not too much. I prefer free play or sandbox, whatever you call it. I honestly don't care. I think we're gonna win. I have no idea who's still alive. Awesome. Now we have. Oh, okay. Oh, God. I've got this. You really need. That's extremely. Napoleon. I have a good strategy for this one. Because. Reasons. So we have. Simplest way, I think. So these front rows, give these guys first. Where has that guy gone? What the hell did he do? Where's the guy? Neon. I love Neon, because I love Star Wars, as you probably guessed. Sorry. So now, let's kill everybody! Yeah, I doubt this is gonna work, but okay. The second one of my axemen dies, I'm inside. That legit. But right now, I'm talking into the tiniest mic. I don't know if you guys can tell, but I got a new mic. It's extremely tiny. It's like an inch big. It was only like $5, but. That's depressing. No. Did I trick? No. Okay. Well. You failed. So I think once we kind of beat this level, we're just gonna leave it here. Come back, maybe. Yeah, I'm gonna play tomorrow because I promised you guys I'd have to twice this week, so. I keep promising, you know. It's time to drive 130 peasants. So once we finish this level, we'll do like maybe one gameplay level, and you guys can suggest some every episode, I guess, for all my subscribers out there. I have 3 subscribers. Thank you. And my body. There go them there chickens. And we failed. So I don't think we're gonna beat this level. I think we're just gonna go back, leave the campaign here for now at level 4. I know, but we're just gonna do maybe a couple battles in sandbox and then we'll go for that. So first, we're gonna get this one. Before we do that, actually, I'll save the ones for later. For now, I'll stick with Scotland. Just try. On the blue side versus the Superman. Some fun stuff with Tabs later when I play, because there's some fun stuff I know that you guys might want to see played, or what done, and I have an idea because I've seen some weird stuff with like the performance level, and you can see my performance level sucks at this current point, so, but it gets the weird levels. I don't know if you've got you can get to like stamp in 404. You can't judge me. And maybe after that, you'll find red one. Not surprised. Here are both sides. Secret Service agents against the Mexicans. I had this idea when I was at school. And don't get me wrong, I prefer Hillary, but stereotyping, I have a feeling Trump is going to be a bit. This is so slow. You can see my house too. It's really fast. I love Trump's quotes in this game. Like, they just amuse me so much.
I would build a great wall, and nobody builds walls better than me.
And then he builds the wall. I don't know if you guys are ready. And then the wall falls.
The wall just got 10 feet higher.
surface or an aliens are dead, and it's basically just a pool. For today. So, thank you all for watching. It means a lot to me. Please subscribe if you like my content and stuff. You don't have to subscribe. I'm not forcing you to. I'm just kind of, you know, consider it. If you like the gameplay and stuff. And, like the video if you want to see that live stream, like I said. And, thank you all for watching. I guess I'll see you guys.